Okay, there was Jonah right there. Jonah Luke Feinga. It's the new baby name. So, another additive to the Feinga tribe. There's Daddy Jr. and son. It was 8 pounds. Okay. Not sure the ounces, but 8 pounds. So, pretty typical. Looks good. Wow, look at him. He's got long legs too. And big feet. He's so cute. The doctors and nurses are just about to wash him. So he just gave birth. So they're about to wash him right now. So, dang, little buddy, welcome to the world, welcome to Earth, straight from Heavenly Father. It's a good day today, July 3rd, 2013, day before July 4th. Now they're just checking the temperature, I think, of little Jonah.
Look at all that hair. Congratulations.
Yeah, it's my brother-in-law, his baby, my sister's baby. So. Jonah Luke.
Yeah. It's not perfect, huh?
Yeah.
They are so amazing.
Yeah. Thank you. Nice Junior just sitting down watching his son. It's definitely a good day for Junior. Okay, I think this is where they're going to do the prints of his feet. Right there. It's his right foot. Dang, he's a big feet. Big Hulk feet. Oh, there he is. He's about to get washed. He was just bawling his head off. Hey, buddy. Hey. What's up, Jonah? Hey, look over here. Look at him. Dang. Eyeballs. Can you hear him crying? He looks kind of like Noah. Just a little bit. This is cool. I've never seen this before. So this would be a first for Uncle. He cleaned the face off the eyeball. See? He has a Wolfgram looking face. See that double garage? Double garage nose. Just like Uncle Donnie. Oh, you can hear him crying. The ears. He looks like no one. Getting bundled up here. He's just bawling his head off. He's got a loud set of lungs. The nurses were like, oh dang, was that him? They could hear him through the hallway. So definitely kind of loud little, gonna scrub his head here. This is cool. Get his head scrubbed. We need a little spa treatment here. Hope I got this one. Oh, he's little. Like the little spa treatment. Get his head washed. Oh, not like Johnson & Johnson. On the good old dome. The first shampoo rinse of many to come. Now, let's see if he has a bald spot. Nope. You will not share my pain. A lot of good little hair. Get washed here. Wow. He's just relaxing now because he likes that. Looks like he likes that. The segue right here. We'll see the side profile. Nice little. Get your little head dried. And there he is again. Just getting dried off. Little pamper. Okay, here's little Jonah Luke. Getting his clothes on. And he just got bathed. And he's just getting his little clothes on right now. So there it goes.
Here at the hospital. It went from that.
I showed her the picture of the time.
To that.
Oh my gosh. Little diva.
So she did for thy?
Yeah.
Or,
I remember. And I brought.
Just got pampered.
Because I always watch the kids when they get paid. Circumcised. He'll be circumcised on Friday.
Little Jonah.
He will be screaming on Friday.
Yeah, get ready for that pain.
You thought the bath
was bad? You thought the bath was bad? Wait till you get snipped.
Wait till you get your little thing.
That'll be a day to remember.
I remember Moses and Noah, man.
Was it just like excruciating?
Moses, they locked his hands, and he looked like he was in a dungeon.
He's like, wow. I think they had her get up and stuff, though. Look at that.